So the recital also takes up Haydn again, and Haydn actually in piano recitals is not so often played. Everybody does symphonies and string quartets, and the sonatas are a bit, but I think they are absolutely fantastic too. So I have a choice, one earlier G minor sonata, which is almost baroque still, then a Bach, actually to show how baroque it is, a Bach French suite, and a bit later sonata in A flat major, which is, yeah, not like Beethoven, but many people say it reminds them of late, even later Beethoven, with the colors and the cantabile and the things. And so this is the first half, like in my orchestra program, there's Mozart Haydn, and there's Haydn Bach, and the second part is Schubert again, but much later and much more dark and melancholic. This is one of the great sonatas, and they last 35 minutes. It's like a world to play. And this I also played in the 80s for the first time. It's also more than 30 years in my repertoire. You know, the thing is, if you should actually forget the tradition, or you should forget the other people. It's you. You have one thing in front of you, that's the text. That's the music written by these composers, and you look at it and you work it, and do not look here or there. Find your way of expressing it, and be honest that you play pieces that you think you should play, you know, not everything. So all the pieces I play are pieces I really think are for me, and I try to understand them, and I can present them to you.